Well, let's take you to your state now, where the police command has paraded over 20 crime suspects for committing various crimes, including murder, kidnapping, arson, looting, and cultism, among others.
Some of the suspects included people arrested in connection with the murder of owner of Subah Filling Station, Sherifat Adisa, in Igbora Idere Road, in Ibarapa Central Local Government Development Area of Oyo State. Four other persons were also paraded over the abduction of the caretaker committee chairman of Igana Local Council Development Area, Jacob Adeleke, in October 2020 along Igana Ado Awaye Road. The police commissioner said they disposed the council chairman of his personal effects and also collected a ransom of 5.5 million naira. The victim vividly identified the suspect who had confessed to the crime.
One of the cases is arrest of a dreaded syndicate and mastermind of the kidnap of a local government chairman along Igona Ado Awaye Road. Subsequently disposed him of all his personal effects and a ransom of 5,500,000 naira was paid. The victim vividly identified the suspect who had confessed to the crime. The suspects are Babuga Mohammed Muhammadu, Rabiu Muhammadu, Usman Mohammed, and Aliyu Mohammed. To the members of the press, I assure you of a robust police media relation.
Meanwhile, Oyo State Commissioner of Police Ngozi Onodeko stated that a notorious kidnapping syndicate that has been terrorizing Ibarapa people invaded Subah Filling Station with sophisticated weapons like AK-47 rifles, cutlasses, and other dangerous weapons.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.